Just tell people just what to do, and the first thing they do is freeze up. And then that bull just smokes them. But hopefully you won't freeze up. So when he comes on at you, you kind of want to throw like a fake in, we call it. You like jump to the side and then go back that way. Hopefully that bull will take that fake and won't cut you off and get you.
Right, hopefully.
Some might say that this venture on my part is ill-advised. A bad career move. Just plumb silly. I say, bull.
I mean, it's no secret these 2,000-pound animals can do some serious damage. Just ask Tavia Stevenson, a female bull rider.
He hooked me around quite a bit, and then he stomped on me with both hind feet and lacerated my liver, so I'm out for a little while.
Rory's going to be the bull, first of all, just to give you an idea of what's going to happen here at the world's toughest rodeo. Ooh, he got me. All right.
That's what's going to happen.
All right, bring the bull.
Oh!
Right in the arse. On my tailbone, I think. Can I get out of here?
The world's toughest rodeo goes tomorrow night at XL Energy Center, starting at 7:30. Eric Perkins, Care 11 Sports.
All right. This is how we do it at the XL Energy Center.